Hey, what's up everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Psychonauts for the PC. I am Pharma729. Alright, now we finish another metal world. We got a lady's bracelet. And we're not. Okay, before we actually proceed, we are going to go back at the lab to get our new psychic ability!
There's that smell again. Hey, looks like you're ready to take on a new psychic power. Ready to come back and get your new merit badge?
Of course.
Yes. Alrighty then.
What this one's gonna be? We'll see.
In recognition of your hard work, dedication, and mental agility, I'm proud to bestow upon you the official merit badge for invisibility.
Oh, good, sooner than expected.
Okay, let's play a game. Look out, another sensor. Oh no, you're out of ammo.
No, I'm not.
You are now. Here are the rules. Take this guy out, but if he sees you at all, you lose. Go get him.
All right. And this one.
Hey, where'd he go?
Shazam!
Oh, well done. That's the power of invisibility. I think I've heard the kids around camp refer to this technique as silent but deadly. Rasputin, come up here. There's something you should see.
What will it be?
You're the only one left, son. Can't even make a connection with Sasha or Mia right now for some reason.
Sasha said he had some official Psychonauts business.
Impossible. I would know it if they did. No, something's happened to them. Rasputin, listen. You're the only one who can stop Oleander now.
What about you?
I can't leave this cave, Rasputin. Not as the Ford Crawler you know.
What? Why?
Years ago, I was in a terrible psychic duel that left me barely alive.
Yeah, I read about that. They said your psyche was shattered, that you lost your mind. But you seem fine to me.
Yes, when I'm down here, near the Sartanium Motherlode. The concentrated power of the Sartanium pulls my thoughts together, keeps me like my old self. But if I leave this sanctuary, my psyche becomes disjointed, and I fall into one of my other personalities, with no memory of who I really am. I'd be no use to you unless you needed something raked or mopped.
Well, you can call headquarters and get help.
The Psychonauts won't listen to me. They wrote me off as a loon years ago. That's why Sasha and Mia have to take on all my missions. Headquarters doesn't know I'm the one behind the assignment, so they'd never get approved. But Sasha and Mia seem to be out of commission now. You have to be my field agent, Rasputin. Are you ready?
Yes.
Good. You have to find where that monster took the girl. And if you locate any of the other children's brains along the way, bring them back to me for recranialization. Understand?
Ew. I mean, yes, sir.
So, yeah, we're in a pretty bad position right here. I mean, everyone lost their brains. Sasha and Mia are missing. Oleander won't kill us. And, yeah, Kriller and Raz are the only one left. That's totally great. Alright, since we're here, we're going to convert all our cobweb, well, not cobweb, into psychards. is the... Oh, there it is. First, I'll take this card right here. And then...
Now, before you go electrocuting yourself, let me tell you how these babies work. Now, this beauty here is a mental cobweb detangler.
Ooh, I know what those are. Mental cobwebs are...
You see, when an area of your psyche is neglected for too long, mental cobwebs form. Now, up in the camp store, they sell a very special device known as a mental cobweb duster. You can take a projection of it into the mental world with you and use it to extract any cobwebs you find. The duster stores the cobweb's psychic energy on the real world side. So, you can take what you collect back here, hook it up to the loom, and weave that tangled mess into something useful. Like a card from a side challenge marker. Which brings us to this fella over here. You put 9 psi cards into this guy, along with 1 psi core, also sold in the company store for a nominal fee, and it will kick out a bona fide psi challenge market, which will earn you a promotion to a higher rank. Rank up enough, you'll earn new psychic abilities. You got it?
Put my mental cobwebs in there, and my psi cards and cores in there.
Yep, basically. Have fun.
So, yep. Alright, let's extract the cobwebs. 1, 2, 3, 4! Yeah, only 4. I think we'll only have 1 core though, so yeah. And that's 1, and we got to rank 33. Okay, what should we do next? I think I'll go hunt for some more arrowheads because I want to buy more stuff like Psychor and the, well, the magnet skill in the, anyway, stuff.
Where would?
Yeah, the kid's cabin.
Take me with.
So yeah, I'll be doing a part of the episode as to look for arrowheads. Yep. All right. Let's look everywhere.
I'm not picking up anything. Must not be any deep arrowheads nearby.
You have to be shooting me. There's no deep arrowhead anywhere right here. In this area, for some reason. All right, then we'll go outside the kids' cabins. Ah, lag. Why the game is lagging? I don't understand why. It was running fine when I was playing alone. Whoops. Come on.
I'm not picking up anything. Must not be any deep arrowheads nearby.
What the? I guess I went too far. Stupid jaguar. Oh! We get something! There! Thank you. Oh, right here. Come on! Pressing like crazy! Come on! Ah, there we go. Nope, nothing.
I'm not picking up anything. Must not be any deep arrowheads nearby.
Oh, we get something. Getting closer, closer, and closer, and closer. We're pretty close. Right here. Come on, come on. There you go. Hey, what's in there? Oh, a card and a toilet. That's a card over there.
I'm not picking up anything. Must not be any.
Oh boy, there's a beer over there. Oh shit!
Children, please remember not to pet or feed the animals at Whispering Rock. The titanium in the food chain has caused numerous psychic mutations, and the animals you encounter, especially at night, might be more dangerous than the kind you have back home.
Whoa. I think I'll leave you alone now. Just minding my own business. Come on! Get something! Ooh, dark card there. Why am I not getting anything? Come on, come on! Ooh, a jaguar. Yeah, let's see it. Let's go to the docks and maybe we could find some. Oh, yep. Oh, card. It's right there. There we go. I know, Raz, I know.
Must not be any deep arrowheads nearby.
You don't have to repeat yourself every single time. Looking there. Let's go see in this way. Nope. Oh, there we go. Pretty close. Hey, this crow right here have the core. We'll get it. Oh no, it's a acorn! A golden acorn! Nice! What's that skull up there? Come on! Come on! There we go. What is that?
Nope, still won't budge.
Maybe if we use the telekinesis.
Nope, still won't budge.
Maybe if we fry it?
Nope, still won't budge.
Doesn't work. I never find out how to move that thing, I don't even know what it does. Or maybe if. Sure, it has to do something with this right here. But I don't know what it does! I don't know what to do with it.
I'm not picking up
anything. No, Raz, you don't have to see it every time. Oh yeah, you think you're tough, huh? Yeah, the bears are pretty tough. That is dead. Yeah, more arrowheads. I'm not picking up anything. There must be an arrowhead nearby. Yeah, I know, I did gibberish a few.
Remember to keep filling up those scavenger hunt forms. We got a couple of big promotions for the winner.
it. It's right there. There we go. Come on. Break.
Mr. Crowley, you gotta help. Kids are getting kidnapped and everyone's missing and their brains are stolen. And I think the coach is trying to take over the world with psychically armed death tanks.
Well now, you see what happens when you go to parts of the forest that are off limits?
Won't you help?
I'm a ranger. I got enough problems wrangling these leaves. Now get!
I think we're not supposed to see him like this. But anyway, how do we get in there? There's a psych for a challenge marker. Oh, okay. Can't see anything. Come on. Oh, there you go. Palm upgrade. Oh, yeah, I got we'll on for a few more, so we'll buy some stuff, and I think we'll end the episode here. So, yeah, sorry this episode was pretty boring. I know, but I needed to collect some stuff. Anyway, I'll assure you the next episode will be something. Alright, then we could go back to the shop after we found these. No! Ow! Oh, you bastard. Jump! Come on. Right here. Come on, right here. Oh, there we go. Yeah, I think we have enough. Let's go to the shop. Oh no. My ass was burning. And it hurts a lot. Yeah. Smells like barbecue.
Hey, anything new in the store?
Not with that. You'll change the color of some of your psi powers, like your levitation ball and what
have
you and
whatnot.
Now.
I keep fucking pressing the exit button.
Now with that, you can change. Excellent choice.
There you go.
What else can I do you for?
Now here's hundreds. Something every.
Now, you take that sock. Alrighty then. What else can I do you for? What else can I do you for?
I'll take it.
Excellent choice. What else can I do you for?
I think five should be enough.
To the big-headed kid with the gloves. What else can I do you for? Excellent choice. What else can I do you for?
And let's buy some dream plus.
Excellent choice. What else can I do you for? Excellent choice. What else can I do you for?
Take it.
Alrighty then.
Alright, two should be enough.
Now,
take it.
You just sold more. To the big-headed kid with the gloves. What else can I do you for? Sold to the big-headed kid with the gloves. What else can I do you for? Sold
yeah, let's
to
buy
the big-headed kid with the gloves. What else can I do
That's
you for?
That's it for now.
Right. Never mind.
Go get more airheads and come on.
All right, let's go back to the lab. So yeah, what he said right here is I have 2 AMs. So yeah, there's like 2 windows instead of 1 now. Alright,
can I change the color of my levitation ball?
Like, say,
let's put it there. Blue!
Okay.
Hope that makes you feel pretty.
Let's go back to the HQ.
I need to regroup.
Affirm back. Support your local merchants.
So, yeah, it's blue sign because it's my favorite color. Woo! Alright, let's make some more psych or change marker, anything. Wow. One, two, three, four, five. Nice! 4 ranks! So yeah, now that is a lot more... It seems a lot more stronger. So yeah guys, I think I'll stop that here. So yeah, I'm very sorry for this kind of boring episode. Well, I don't know if it was boring, but anyway. Anyway, it wasn't so exciting as the others. But anyway, thanks for watching. Please comment, thumbs up, and subscribe. I hope you guys enjoy, even if it was boring. Please share and favorite as well. This will help me a lot. And I'll see you guys next episode of Let's Play Psychonauts for the PC. I am FamousWatcher1029. Have a good day. Bye.